The following schematic representation demonstrates the safe cleaning and disinfection of a dental handpiece in the washer-disinfector, MELAtherm 10. The handpiece is already placed on an adapter in the washer-disinfector. The yellow dots symbolize the contamination of the handpiece with microorganisms and treatment residues. The water is represented by blue dots. To avoid coagulation of proteins, the first exterior and interior cleaning is carried out with cold water. In the next step, the mildly alkaline cleaning agent supports the thorough cleaning of the handpiece. The increased temperature of the water is represented by red dots. The following process steps of neutralization and intermediate rinsing provide even better cleaning results. The subsequent thermal disinfection of the handpiece is shown with red dots. It takes place at 90 degrees for 5 minutes. Finally, the active exterior and interior drying of MELAtherm 10 protects the instruments against corrosion and damage. The innovative washer disinfector MELAtherm 10 achieves a safe cleaning, disinfection, and drying of up to 11 handpieces in a single batch. MELAtherm 10 offers an active drying, integrated process agents, and metering module, a practice-optimized treatment chamber, as well as an integrated documentation without any additional costs.